here's another unedited look at that 1915-66 that I repainted an International Harvester red using spray cans of tractor paint from Tractor Supply. As you can see, I've got the decals on it now, and it's looking mighty good. I use this stuff, Microsol from Microscale Industries, to set the decals. And once that stuff is completely set, it makes the clear area of the decals pretty much turn into the paint. And so I'm going to give that another day and a couple more applications to the Microsol to let that set up. And then I'm going to shoot 3 or 4 coats of clear on it and then start reassembling this machine. But I just wanted to show you how pretty this one's starting to look. See you on the next one. Thanks for watching.